The officer turned down. He doesn't like this hook because he's the first guy out. Test for guinea pig, whatever you want to call it. Finished 4th in points last year, but he's off to a heck of a start this year. Machine. pistons and all on the side here. This is that sharp.
Yeah.
darn nation. Good old tractor, 1066. Like a 69 Z28, there's more now than there was ever built.
Thank you.
anomaly. Here comes the chicken man. He's in now the rib man, too. Chicken and rib. Can't go wrong with that. Long word on that narrow tail, like a 359 1982 model. And that big Cummins, the biggest, most powerful engine for over-the-road trucks ever built. At 1150 cubic inches, twin turbos. It's called the Red Hot Roll. It got its name from the Snap-on stickers many of us had on our toolbox years ago. And it's aptly named. This is one tough truck, ladies and gentlemen. And one tough driver. Currently number 4 in points.
Good, doesn't it?
Don't just say it, don't. And he is tied for first in points with Shameless. He's gonna break that tie tonight because unfortunately Shameless just bumped his leg there with less than a foot. Let's see if this one can get her down to this end.
Thank you.
good hunt rolling. Twin Chargers on the cover. She's number four in points, and she's going to work her way up the ways after this weekend, because some of these guys are having some trouble. But she's not.
Thank you.
confirmed that it's confirmed. It's confirmed. Electronic injection. Electronic ignition under there, where there used to be an injection pump. Not only, that's for sure.
Yeah, excellent. coming out of the stack.
Thank you.
hands out now for family affair.
Yeah, a little bit of a clutter, folks.
sitting down there behind the concrete wall near the end. And he bounced that tractor off the right jersey wall, broke the front wheel off of it, and kept on going. So this boy's had a good teacher on how to keep it exciting or calm down. That's called case fences. Well, that was easy. What were you going to say, Jay? Stand back. Well, don't get mad at me, Jay.
Thank you.
box truck was here last night, the broker's vehicle. They got it fixed and went to the back of it. See what it would do tonight.
Well,
that'll do it, folks. Thanks for joining us. Thank you.